A man who police say tried to kill a woman in Kailua has now been charged with attempted murder. As Brent Ramadna reports, the victim was afraid of her attacker and even got a TRO.
55-year-old Darryl Thomas is being held on $1 million bail. Police say early Wednesday morning, Thomas broke into the woman's home and tried to suffocate her while she was sleeping. The 65-year-old woman was able to break away and call police. We went to the Kailua home where the alleged attack happened. Construction workers at the site told me Thomas and the woman knew each other.
So she didn't offer him one spot for leave because he was homeless. He used to live back here before.
According to court documents, the victim filed a temporary restraining order against Thomas in September of last year. In it, she told police that she had allowed Thomas to live and work on her property and that Thomas had many aggressive outbursts towards family and friends. Thomas was arrested for attempted murder, terroristic threatening, and violating a protective order. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.